What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new band to my channel. Today I'll be checking out the band called The Lonely Island, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Jizz in My Pants. Now, with a title like that, you guys know I had to check out the song, man, to see what they're talking about. Yeah, I don't know what to expect with this one, man, but I guess it's gonna have to do with jizz in his pants. Let me put these headphones on, and we about to check this out together. The Lonely Island, Jizz in My Pants.
Lock eyes from across the room, down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names, no need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd, the club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Move in close as the lasers fly, our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours, our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store, whisper in my ear that you want some more and I jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word, I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance, and now I jizz in my pants. Don't.
Hey, whoa, okay, you guys can't be serious. You can't be serious. I was expecting to get like food from the title. You know, the title is like Jizz in My Pants. I wasn't expecting to actually be singing about Jizz in My Pants. For some reason, I thought that it just, I don't know what I expected, man, but. Yo, this is something else. Yeah, this is a setup, man. This is something else. Hold up. We actually singing about
jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance, and now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault, you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change. I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood
still. They're rhyming though.
Never thought that I could feel real again, but the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit, and I jizzed in my pants. It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me, but we're going to need a clean up on all three. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance because I jizzed in my pants. To be fair,
are you serious?
You're feeling a lot. Plus the way you bag cans got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay by check. Last week, I saw.
Oh my gosh. I don't. Yeah, guys, this is definitely not one of them songs that you guys should take seriously. I think just made this song for like the comedic effect. But oh my gosh, you know that the rhymes. I gotta give it up to them, man. The way that they were flowing. The rhymes was there. You know, they got the nice rhymes going, like especially when he was like explaining to the cashier like cash or credit. Like the rhyme leading up to that was smooth, like, but my gosh, these guys, they're not even laughing about it. Like they're taking it seriously too, and that's what makes it even more funny. But man, this just makes me want to see what else they've made. Is this the first song? Are this their only song? What else have they made? Just how even, oh my gosh. Like, imagine sitting down and writing this up, like, yeah, let's make a song about jizz in my pants. Make a whole music video and shoot it, and put it up.
Stop acting like you're not impressed. Man. One more thing, I'm gonna pay by check. Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Yeah. Walked outside into the rain, checked my phone and saw you rang, and I jizzed in my pants. Speeding down the street when the red lights flash.
You can't make this stuff up, man.
Need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you, and I jizz in my pants. The next day, my alarm goes off, and I jizz in my pants. Open my window and a breeze rolls in, and I jizz in my pants. When Bruce Willis was dead at the end of Sixth Sense, I jizzed in my pants. I just ate a grape, and I jizzed in my pants. I went jizzed in my pants.
Everything making him jizz in his pants? Like, what? It's catchy. It's really catchy. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is it. Oh my gosh, man. Wow, hey, this was, wow. I can't, this was entertaining. I ain't gonna lie. You know, in the beginning, I'm like, are they really singing about jizz in my pants? And yeah, the song went on. It just like, at certain points, you guys start laughing along with it. And then towards the end, you probably be repeating the line like, jizz in my pants. And you're like, oh gosh, they done got me. They done got me, man. Like, it doesn't even matter what they do. Like, they could wake up in the morning, they go on a walk and they're jizzing their pants. They could, they could pick this bottle up. And then he said, oh, it makes him jizz in his pants. But this was something different, man. definitely one of them songs not to be taken seriously. I think this made a song for like the comedic effect. And it worked, man. I was laughing. It had me laughing. I sure had most of you guys laughing when you heard the song too, man. But this was a lonely island. Jizz in my pants. oh, God. This is still having me cracking up. you guys, let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to check out any more songs from them, just let me know what you'd like to see next. Like and share this video, guys. It greatly helps out. Drop a comment down below for the algorithm. And follow me on my social media pages to stay up to date. It's up here in the corner. Or just check the links in my description. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy. Peace. I can't believe that. Just in my pants. Essa daqui é pique, hein?